Hello sir, my name is Mr. Jason and I am to explain how to interface ultrasonic sensor with Arduino. I have taken the components from the basic component list. As you can see here, I have taken an Arduino board and a distance sensor. So first I have connected the first pin of the distance sensor, which is ground, to the Arduino board using a wire, and second, the 5 volts of the distance sensor is connected to the 5 volts on the Arduino board, and the third pin is connected to the fourth pin on the Arduino board. So if you go to the coding part, as you can see here, I have named the variable as dis, which is distance. So I have attached the pin as per the instructions. So when we go to the simulation part, as you can see here, it shows accurate value, and thus the Arduino board with the ultrasonic sensor is executed. So thanks for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, sir.